In this video, you will learn how to use voice typing in Google Docs. Set up voice typing. You will need to have a microphone that's on in order to use voice typing. In my case, I'm using an external USB microphone, but you can also use the built-in microphone from your laptop. Then you head over to Tools, Voice Typing, and note that you can choose the language or the dialect that you will be using for your voice typing. I'm going to leave my setup to English US and start typing. Voice typing is great for productivity, full stop. Do you agree? Question mark. Stop listening. Voice typing and other commands. As you noticed, I used punctuation while I was using voice typing, and here in this document, which I will also be linking in the description below, you will find all of the commands that you can use. Like for instance, I used full stop, you could use period, comma, and so on. And down here, you can also apply formatting. So do check out voice typing because I think it's a pretty powerful productivity hack. If you've learned something in this video, then please leave us a like. And would you mind subscribing to this YouTube channel? That's because I don't want you missing out on any of our future video tutorials about Google Docs, Sheets, and Google Workspace in general.